So yet again we have to pay £2 to enter the waterfall. They've created this whole fencing area just so that we have to pay £2 to see the best bit. It's really annoying. I'm just getting this daylight robbery on film.
I suppose it's the part of the country for the